केळकर वंदना गोविंद इज प्रेझेंटिंग हिअर अ टॉपिक प्लॅगॅरिझम टाईप्स अँड कॉजेस. वॉट इज प्लॅगॅरिझम? इट इज द ॲक्ट ऑफ स्टीलिंग समवन एल्स वर्क अँड अटेम्प्टिंग टू पास इट ऑफ ॲज युअर ओन. दिस कॅन अप्लाय टू एनीथिंग, फॉर टर्म, पेपर्स, टू फोटोग्राफ्स, टू सॉंग्स, इवन आयडियाज. Plagiarism derives from the Latin word plagiarius, which means kidnapper. The first article in this topic was written by Halstead G.B. in Science in 1896. Definition. What is the definition of plagiarism? Webster's dictionary defines the plagiarism as the theft and use of other people's ideas of words as yours, use of sources without attribution, literary theft, and presenting some ideas as own and as it is new, while this idea already exists in the other source. Types of plagiarism. Complete plagiarism. A piece of work copied entirely from one or more sources. Copy and paste. Available information of internet or electronic journals. Word switch. If you copy a sentence or paragraph into your assignment and change a few words, it will still be considered to be plagiarism. Self-plagiarism. Self-plagiarism is when you reuse your own previously written work or data in a new assignment and do not reference it properly. Types of plagiarism. Copying a friend's work, buying or borrowing papers, cutting and pasting blocks of text from electronic sources without documenting. Media borrowing, for example, Google Images without documentation. Web publishing without permission of creators is intentional plagiarism. And second part is unintentional plagiarism, that is careless paraphrasing, poor documentation, quoting excessively, failure to use your own voice, taking work you have created elsewhere and turning it again without changes. Reasons for plagiarism. Lack of education to undergraduate level regarding plagiarism. The demand of publication during interviews are also another cause of plagiarism. Shortage of time, inadequate preparation, poor English, and the pressure to publish more articles than to consider quality. Poor quality of journals, lack of proper guidance, competition against journals to publish more articles are some of the factors of plagiarized contents. There are anti-plagiarism tools. They can check the plagiarized matter in a research article or research paper. In good old days, experience was the best for anti-plagiarism, but nowadays, in an electronic era, there are softwares available to check the plagiarized matter. Anti-plagiarism tools are Check for Plagiarism, Deliberate Software, Plagiarism.org, Urkund. Urkund is developed by InfliNet, that is Information and Library Network. Trunitin. Plagiarism Checker are the anti-plagiarism softwares. There is no need to document when you are discussing your own experiences, observations or reactions, or when you are compiling the results of your original research from science experiment. There is no need to document. And when you are using common knowledge, for that also there is no need to document. Levels of plagiarism. Similarities up to 10%, these are minor similarities considered, there is no penalty. Similarities up to 10 to 40%, such students shall be asked to submit the revised script within a stipulated time period, not exceeding 6 months. Similarities up to 40 to 60%, such student shall be debarred from submitting a revised script for a period of 1 year. Similarities above 60%, such student's registration for that program shall be cancelled. Punishment for the plagiarism. Plagiarism may result in serious sanctions, including public employee disclosure, loss of research funding, loss of professional structure and termination of employment, legal action against individuals committing plagiarism. How to avoid plagiarism? That is very easy. When you are studying, take notes and keep them organized in a proper way. Give other people to their credit. Cite the source when you see it. When you are in a doubt, you have to use the citation. You can borrow from the works of others in your own work, but you have to give the credit to others. I think honesty is the best policy for this. Here are these references that I have used for preparing this PPT and many websites, Google links, images that I have used for this. All this credit goes to Google Guru. Thank you.